All right. Meet Susan. Susan recently bought a house. Nice house, Susan. Unfortunately, Susan's house came with electric bills. Bills that kept growing. Out of control. So she decided to do some research. But everywhere she looked, she found frustration and confusion. Walking down the aisles of a hardware store, Susan saw ads that said she could save up to $500 with a new water heater, but she was pretty sure her water heater was new, but maybe she had the wrong new water heater. You see, Susan didn't know that her existing appliances, whether she bought them yesterday or 30 years ago, were much smarter than she thought. You see, all of our appliances are chattering away constantly. They're chattering away at the same time. The problem is that our appliance translator is broken. For more than a century, we have looked at our electricity meters as cash registers for utility companies, when they are capable of being so much more. At PlotWatt, we develop software and we write algorithms. Algorithms that take this data from your existing smart meter and translate what your appliances are doing. You see, each one of your appliances has a fingerprint. A fingerprint that's characterized by things like power consumption over time, but there's much more to an appliance fingerprint. We've been working since 2008 with our team of scientists and mathematicians and software developers to figure out what goes into an appliance fingerprint. And now what we have is we have the ability to disaggregate energy consumption. We are actively doing this on thousands of homes and chain restaurants around the country. This is cool. This is an itemized electric bill. What's really cool, though, is what you can do with the data once you know what's happening every minute of the day in a home. It enables you to give people customized, quantified recommendations. What if you could know when it's actually time to clean the coils on your refrigerator, which I'm sure none of us has done anytime recently, but if we could quantify exactly how much that would save you, that would be meaningful. So back to Susan. Susan read about PlotWatt and some Datapalooza press, went to her utility website, connected her data with PlotWatt, and we ran our crude anomaly detection algorithms over the data and immediately revealed insights. You see, Susan suffered from a problem that lots of our existing users suffer from. Her thermostat was telling her auxiliary heat to come on when it shouldn't have been. This is something that we see happening time and time again. It's one little button that can save Susan big bucks. In fact, this is hundreds of dollars in Susan's pocket in the winter months. So this is what we built for the Datapalooza. This is a section of the site. We're happy to show you guys the full green button experience in the demo session, but this is what we call the check engine light for your house. You upload your green button data, or hopefully in the future connect your data, and we run a crude anomaly detection algorithm over the data to look for any strange performance. In this case, we pop up a warning, a red light, a check engine light for her home that says something's wrong with your heating and air conditioning system. You should check it out. This is cool. This is what we can do with 15-minute data or one-hour data. What's really cool, though, is what we can do when we unleash the full potential of our smart meters. If we can get a data sample a minute, not only do we multiply the appliances that we can pull out, but more importantly, we multiply the types of insight that we can provide. For instance, most of us either forget to or actually change the filters in our HVAC system on a schedule. It's a rule of thumb. there's no reason why we should be changing our HVAC filters on a schedule. If we can get a sample a minute, we can tell you when you should actually be changing the filters on your HVAC. Maybe there is systemic opportunity in your house that's much larger than that. But this is the way that we should be thinking about our homes. Our homes are systems that can be optimized. And when we just unleash the full potential of our existing smart meters, this is no additional hardware. This is just the data from smart meters. This is the sort of thing that we can do. No more rules of thumb. No more guesstimations. No more marketing mumbo jumbo. PlotWatt gives you actionable, customized, quantified insight. This is the way energy data should be. Thank you for having us, and a special thanks to Pecan Street for helping out with our Green Button app.